afternoon and a warm welcome to today's game. With me today, the man who knows his football, it's Trevor Brookie.
Thanks, Peter. Two mighty teams and a crowd hungry for goals, I think, today.
Although this is just an exhibition match, both sides are filled with some fierce competitors. So let's hope that both teams will produce an exciting game today. Can he find a free man? Possession lost, but now it's a corner. A decent ball in could open the score. The ball's over the line, it's a corner. To the far post. That's a great goal! Puts them in front. 10th minute of the game. He's not held back on that. The capacity crowd are enjoying the goal celebration.
There really was no stopping that.
He wasn't in the starting 11, but that hasn't stopped him scoring a goal. Down the left. Well, picks up the clearance. He might have a go from here. What an opportunity to pull even. Needs to find the target with the ball in. Form header on goal.
Oh, maybe the pressure's got to him. Well,
so had that gone in, we would have had a different game on our hands, Trevor.
You're right, Peter. They really have to make these chances pay off.
possession. Stretching of the play, pushing forward. Kept possession well on the attack here. Concedes a free kick with a ferocious challenge. And that is a yellow card. And I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for that tackle. Now he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game. Free kick taken quickly. It went over the line for a goal kick. Really is a poorly timed challenge. Aaron Buru. Dealt with that threat well. Down the right flank. Stopped by the keeper. That's well to keep the ball. In trouble here, ball stolen and a real chance. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. They're defending well, very well indeed. Almost 30 minutes gone. Passes back to the keeper. They're still on the attack here. And passes the ball back. He's off down the left wing. Get the ball back. They've cut off his options. Keep possession. Hung onto the ball in a good position. Great interchange there. Finds his man. Still with the ball. Good attacking position too. Kept possession well on the attack here. Ball pass picked off there. Clearance picked up. They have a shot. Will go behind for a goal kick. Passes back to the keeper. Penalised for that chance. Reads to pass, chance here. Still have the ball. Guerrero. What a free kick here. Could be dangerous. The opponents just can't afford to. All full marks for making the opportunity, but it just wasn't on target.
He did have several other options on there, but I don't think his teammates will worry too much about him having a go.
Guerrero.
That's well contested.
Yellow card for him. Maybe a harsh decision, it would seem. Get the ball. It's not matters to the referee. There's the cross. Stopped the attack well. 5 minutes left on the clock until the break. The one goal divides them. Win possession here.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Guerrero. Attack dead then. He He's well beaten to the ball there. That's through. A good cross might give us another goal here. They have another chance. He uses his head. It's an amazing goal. They extend their lead. In first half injury time. He's got another. Their lead looking more comfortable now. Will this hit switch to defensive tactics, I wonder? In such a tall lad, he has a real advantage in the aerial battle.
Not many players can hit him.
Switch it. The whistle goes for half time, and the players head off to the dressing room, with the managers no doubt having plenty to say during the break. So Trevor, what's your take on the game so far?
Well, they had most of the possession and that really paid off. They're controlling the ball very well and piling on the pressure.
And as the players return to the dressing rooms, it's 2-0 as we await the second half.
Tony, what does this mean, defending this trophy?
Unbelievable. I didn't expect that it was possible to defend this title, because it's so difficult to win it once. But to do it twice in a row is fantastic, unbelievable.
Third in 4 years. Does this team now deserve to be remembered right up there with some of the best?
Yeah, absolutely. I think to win it three times in the last 4 years means a lot, and it means that it's not only...
The second half kicks off. How will it shape up? No sign of any substitutions here. He's well beaten to the ball there. Peru still in possession here. Came off the defender. To the target in the middle. Stay on the ball there.
A solid defensive play there, coming out of that pass and clearing it well.
Kept it well, still on the attack. Hold on to the ball, good attacking position too here. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Superb combination here. Well, they made the chance, but the shot swings past the right post.
Well, the fans were expecting him to get that in. I think the manager was too.
beast. Really stopped in his tracks there. That was a little space behind the defence.
Good cross should set something up.
Can he put it away? Aramburu. Whistle's gone and the assistant referee has his flag up. Just caught offside there. Going for goal. The keeper deals with it. A little harsh, but he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee. Aramburu in trouble here, ball stolen and a real chance. Sweeps forward. Well, his chance to control it. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. Defensive lapse there. Ball stolen. Kvist. Now have possession here. Goes and the assistant referee has his flag up. Time has run just a little too early then. Finds him well. He continues his run down the right. Stopped him well there. Hold on to the ball. Good attacking position too here. Dangerous area too.
Reset.
Kvist. It's a super jinking run. And he swings it over to the target. Teammate. Can he get a decent cross in? He's on the rampage. 85 minutes are on the clock. Well brought down. Poor ball picked off. Far too casual there, ball stolen. Still have the ball. Neat ball over the top. Worked really hard to get the ball back then. Intercepted the through pass and it's cleared to safety. He has to score now. It's picked up by the goalkeeper. running off the ball for the cross. In comes the cross. Throwing given away in a dangerous position. Each team will bring on a substitute here. And I think this is a substitution that shows the manager's intentions. He wants to hold on to what they have. They're moving well down the left-hand side. Head it clear. Well found by his teammate. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. Aranguru. Can anyone stop him? They look set to book a place in the quarter-final. Holds onto the ball. Attack came to nothing. Well, that's a late challenge.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Still with possession. They can attack from here. They keep defending like that. Aranguru. 1 minute is being shown on the board. Win possession, the attack came to nothing. Completely mistimed his tackle there, free kick given. And that is a yellow card. And I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for that tackle. And he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game. He centres it!
Oh, well held there.
It's a fine save. And that's it. Really put in the effort today to chalk up the win. Their supporters will be absolutely delighted with the way that they played too, and of course the result.
It just didn't seem as if they were capable of playing their normal game, Trevor.
It was an entertaining game, full of attacking football. Let's hope we see more of the same from both sides in the future.
So that all remains for me to do is to say that we've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
And there's just time for me to say goodbye from us both.